Doop doop doop. Hey. This was originally going to be another sky painting because I realized that I had a little jute canvas left. But I thought that it looked so pretty that I don't want to cover it. I was actually going to do like a whole underpainting to it this time. But I changed my mind, and so now I'm going to paint watercolor on it. Unfortunately, it has been pre-treated with some kind of clear gesso, so I'm gonna have to prepare my surface with something that requires 24 hours to cure. So instead, I'm uploading this art journal page because I have done it so early. I had some paper ephemera from a really short camping trip I did this weekend at the lake, and I came back with a map and some scores from a card game we were playing. And when I came home, I really couldn't wait to use the papers, so I just did it right away. So I'm reversing my videos. This journal video is going to come out first, and then I will save the watercolor painting for Sunday. So look forward to that. I'm just drawing a moth on this page. It is a moth that I saw while I was there, so it's not super irrelevant. And as usual, I did a found poem on the other page, which is significantly less relevant. If you don't already know, this found poetry journal is my way of recycling an old journal from several years ago that I don't like. I don't like reading it. I don't like having it. So I'm just turning it into something more creative and more fun. And to be honest, this is my favorite journal that I've ever worked in. Even though the pages aren't really that interesting and the drawings aren't particularly well done, it's just, I really love this journal. And to be honest, I think I might continue the found poetry journal thing after this one's done.